This next one was written by a woman named Florence Reese. She was the wife of a union organizer with the United Mine Workers of America. She wrote this song because in the Appalachian region, there was some very fierce pitched labor battles between the union and the companies. And a lot of people got killed. And there was a lot of fence sitters and a lot of people that were kind of wringing their hands, too scared to do anything about it. So one night after her house got all torn up by some company thugs, at least as the legend goes, she ripped a calendar off the wall and wrote the lyrics to this song on the back of it. This one's called "Which Side Are You On?"
Good news to all you workers, good news to you all, tell how this good old union has come in here to dwell.
Blair.
So, thank you, KXLU, for having us out. Be sure to pick up our new CD, Hard Ways, LosDuggans.com. Thanks.